Hi friends, it's Cassie Rona, your local Antelope Valley Realtor and beyond. So what's up, AV? What's going on in real estate this week? We really are staying the same. We continue to be in this very, very unique, strong seller's market. We enter the week with 307 active residential listings. That continues to be very, very low, historic lows for the Antelope Valley. There's 868 houses in contract, so we see that number going up every week. Over this last week, there were 119 new houses to enter the market, but there are about 161 to go into contract. So we see that the buyer demand is just absorbing the inventory very rapidly that comes on the market. Average days on market is 7 days or less. So that means when a house hits the market to when it goes into contract, it's 7 days or less. So if you see a house that's been on the market 3, 4, 5 days, that's a long time in this market. We typically know they're in negotiation, probably have multiple offers, not doing any further showing. So as a buyer, being really prepared, doing things like give yourself an edge and getting in the house within the first 24 to 48 hours, getting an offer out is super critical to having you in the game. Sellers, we still want to do things to create urgency on your house, have your house show at its best so we can get you highest and best. If you have any questions or need any help, let me know. Have a super Easter Sunday, friends. Keeping this short and sweet today. It's Cassie Rona, your local Antelope Valley Realtor and beyond. If you ever need anything, I'm happy to help. Have a great week.